Hello? Am I live or am I... Am I recording? Yeah, I'm live. I just woke up. I'm late. I don't know if this war. I have 30 minutes left. Yes. I have 30 minutes left for this war. You guys have 8 minutes left to place your bets. So in the end, I will have 20 minutes to clear my tree sword. I can do it. I can do it. Let me just let them know first. Don't declare eye clearing. Thank you. Sup, hello. Second time here. My keyboard is all my workplace, my, you know, table and everything is all, thanks for subbing, Egg Tarts. It's all messed up, you know. You come back from a vacation, you know, and things just aren't quite there. Like someone moves some things around. It's like my mic and everything is weird. Is it again? Has it been another month? Jodio Jabarito, thanks for subbing. Oh god, wait, I need to change that thing. Just like my life. What? It's not quite. You got screwed in a rabbit hole. I did. J Mark Jeffield. It's been 11 months. Almost. Wait a minute. It's been 1 year for me, right? Has it? It's been 1 year, right? I remember I streamed in September. Hi Sam, I just woke up. High five. I just woke up as well. I literally just woke up. My voice isn't even awake yet, you know? I'm sounding too manly, right? Just give me a second. I need to do something. Just a quick second, alright? I mean, the screen is still gonna go. I'm just doing something in the background that you can't see. Because, yeah, the you know, the spam alert thing, you know? We've got to turn it on. Got to turn it on. There we go. So that it doesn't get out of control, right? How short is the stream? Like most Asian dicks. Like most Asian dicks. Most. You see, you only offend that if you're part of that. Wait, did I just sell a legend rune? Oh no, it's a it's a gray rune, it's a gray rune. Holy shit, I thought I sold a legend rune. You want to shout out to Obliterate on Global? Is that your guild? Or is that like people? I believe in you this time. I vote the tree wins. Yeah, I'm in a hurry. When I'm in a hurry, I tend to just, you know, take entertainment value and put it out the window and just win all three. Then again, when I'm in a hurry, I tend to make false promises as well. I haven't had any breakfast. I'm so hungry. I'm having water, cigarettes, and Pepsi for breakfast. That's on the menu today. Thanks for subscribing, Zambia. For an eternity. Alright. Oh, mystical scroll. Wow. This is actually the first mystical scroll I've ever gotten. from the world boss. I just summoned that five today. breakfast of champions.
Yeah,
this is what champions eat. Jeff says, can you do new emotes yet? No, we are lacking, I think, 20 subscribers. Go make 20 fake accounts and subscribe to Twitch. Of course, you need 20 real credit cards to subscribe, though. No, I can change those emotes. I feel those emotes are still already, right? I think maybe we can keep the Nat 5 one and change everything else. Yeah, I think I can. Where's Sally? Sally's back in Singapore. Yep. We I don't know. Might have an outing this weekend or something. I'm not sure. Right, Jeff. Right, I will. Thanks for keeping the pressure on, you know. Gonna keep the stream competitive. With what? Wait, what are you telling me? This guy's saying, I go swim now. You can start war once you're done. You wear bikini? Where you swim? Alright, I think this is the our bet's closed. Alright, we got a couple more. We got a couple more minutes on the contest. Do you think Comptos will ever change the real upgrade? No. Can you tell Sally you said hi? Oh.
Sally, Jeff says hi. You know. Jim, not Jeff.
Sexual. Hey, what happened to the music? Wait a second. If I ever wore a CEO, if I ever wore, you know, a CEO of a company, every morning, you know, I walk in the office, I gonna make some sexist jokes. It's gonna be, that's what I do, man. You just called me out on sexual harassment. I do that all the time. I'd be the worst boss ever. I do all the, every opportunity I'd go, that's what she said, you know? Every opportunity or something. Are you surprised at that? aren't we at the point of the relationship where we've already established what kind of person I am? What's on the menu today? Like, what are you gonna do? Oh, yeah. I don't know. I just felt that it's been, like, some time since we streamed for, you know, this time zone. You know? For all 300 of you. It's weird. See, I stream on Saturdays, right? And it's like, you know, 1,000-ish, sometimes 1,500. And it's like, you're the minority now. How's it feel? You're the minority. I don't know. I never felt being a minority because I was in a place where, you know, I grew up in a place where I'm the majority, you know. What are we doing? Yeah. Yeah, Chinese skill, let's pick a number. Come on, we've got 20 minutes left. Let's pick a number. So Saturday no stream? Yes, tomorrow night. So this video, I mean streaming now, and then tomorrow there's a video, and then there's a new stream tomorrow as well on Saturday. Did Sally reply me? Hi Jeff. Yeah, she did. All right, come in your pants. All right, Jeff. She did. And just now. What are we doing? What are we doing? I have no time to, you know, to discuss how we wanna eat our food today. We're just gonna eat it, alright? We're just gonna eat it. There is no time. Can we do pisama this guy? Can I pisama this guy? Like pisama is pisama and get the reset off and kill him. But we all know I'm never getting the reset off, and he's always gonna get the reset off, right? But I don't care. It's worth a risk. It's worth a risk. How about here? What is this? This guy? This guy? Let's go, let's go! Where should I go? I should go. Panda, where's my panda? Where's my fire panda? Go fire panda! Let's go. Let's go. Fuck it. Fuck it. Let's go, Randy. Take a chance. Of course, take a chance, man. Yeah, I should get Arena. I could even illusion that shit, to be honest, but I don't care. I just woke up, man. We can follow this shit. It's gonna be okay, okay? It's gonna be fine. Sammy, should have mirrored the second theme with your Juno. Oh, fuck you. Oh, Randy! Randy! Randy, you can do this, Randy! Oh, fuck, Randy. Oh, man! He took off the seas as well! Not my wind panda! Oh god, wind panda! Oh! 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 It's Bella! What the fuck, Bella? Oh my god! No! GG! Double panda doesn't work. Double panda doesn't work. Double panda doesn't work, apparently. Wow, this Bella killed me! GG, see, I told you! I told you! We're never getting the reset! We never get the reset! GG, man! Oh my god, he's gonna come back with a rage full return! Oh fuck! Come on! Come on, Bernard! Come on! Come on! Bernard won though. Okay, let's pick a number. 3 to 7. Well, although I thought I had it. 6? Alright, 6 then. All the angry punters out now. It's like, you suck! Okay, okay, fine, fine. I won't deny it. What is this? Needle drill. No, I can't do the, can't do Ganon anymore. He died. Oh, I still have a Ganon. I still have slow Ganon. Yeah, let's do this. That never ever works. This always dies, right? This always dies, right? So let's do it. Let's do it, cause it always dies. And this one? Let's do Katarina. Let's do Speed Katarina? I can do Speed Katarina. Or I can do this. I think I'm gonna go with the Speed Katarina. I think we got it. Double copper. Of course, you're right. You're right. We should double copper it. They're like, oh, Orion! So far, so good. We didn't get stripped. Okay, this is it, guys. This is it, Poseidon. Get Orion, come on. Okay. Oh shit. Shit, this Eladrill is surviving. Oh god, we gotta push this guy's attack bar back a bit. And then we're gonna silence this guy. Silence Eladrill, please. Silence. Nice, no revive. Oh my god. Oh wow, let's just work on this guy first. Okay, he's dead. Okay, copper first? I mean, what's his face? Praha first. Right, Praha first, like, fuck him. And then we do this. And then Jutsan, like, fuck him as well. Yeah. And it's okay, we win. That Eladrill, so much defense though, huh? Like, we did 40,000 to Orion, or 44 to Orion, and we did what? 25 to Eladrill. So much defense. We've got a lot of time left. Let's pick a number 8 to 11, I guess. First time watching stream. Hi. Oh yeah, I want to do some updates about, you know, the channel and things. So we'll do it after this war. We'll have a little chat. Okay. Ten, eleven, okay. Oh, looky! Oh, whoa! What the fuck? The fuck is this? Wow. What's this, man? So weird. I don't know how to react to Akali on defense. Wow, how cute. Let's strip that, of course. Let's strip the Chloe. Strip the Chloe, should I use Siomars? But it's so mainstream, you know? Siomars so mainstream. Oh, fuck it, let's go Siomars then. Let's go Siomars. And who should we go? Who else should we go? Bernard, fuck it. Okay, let's do this. What about here? Tyrone, huh? If rogue doesn't work, I'm just gonna I'm gonna put him in storage, okay? I swear. If you don't work, I put him in storage. I mean, what? Goodbye, Carly. Goodbye, Carly. Man, Zyro's so OP. He gets the reset off even without glancing, you know. It's not like... What's his face? P-sama. It's like P-sama needs to not glance, right? I think so. Seen never works. Put him in cold storage. Alright, if he fails, okay, we fail. This is it. This is it, Cena. Hi, Amy. This is it, Cena. If you don't make it work today, you're gone. Understood? You're gone, okay? If you don't make it work, you're gone. Let's go for Perna first. This Shasun is like, oh god, oh god, oh god, no, do I have a heal? Oh no. Should I heal? Nah. Come on, we gotta kill this guy. You see, they nerfed him, he doesn't proc anymore. He does not proc shit anymore. Tyrone gonna rape me, what? Nah. Die. Oh, die, Perna. Oh, despair Tyrone, wow, okay. Okay. What does glancing do? Stop, wow. This some new, really new. New players here. Come to us with our prayers to nerf. I mean, to secretly make Raok shit again. Oh my god, no! Alright, come on. I don't have heals. Oh, I don't have heals anymore. I don't have heals anymore. Ah! Oh, fuck. Oh! He died. We don't talk anymore. That's a nice song. That's a nice idea. Alright, we're done. We won 2 and drew 1, right? So it's 2 victories. Take the winner for that to win. What a surprise. Not gonna make a contest yet, alright? I need to start a new war, just a second, okay? Is there anyone steel carrying swords? Is there anyone? Anyone steel carrying? I'm gonna give them a while. So yeah, when I was away on holiday, I had some time to do some thinking. Every time I'm lying face down while I'm getting a massage, or you know, why did I say face down? Every time when I'm lying down taking a massage, whether I'm face down or face up, face down or cock up, you know, I'm thinking. You know, I was thinking about stuff. It was it wasn't just a holiday. It was a good time for me to gain perspective, right? So I was thinking, regards to things we can do, other things that we can do together. Like, for example, right? I mean, Summoner's War is a really is something that I can do, you know, a big videos of, but it's really it's less interactive. Streams are. I'm thinking maybe I can play games, make an event, yeah, like say, you know, GTA or you know, Agar.io, you know, one of those browser games or something where we can, I can make an event like, you know, kill, for all you haters out there, like kill YD, you know, and maybe you can get like, you know, fucks for that. You can get like maybe 20,000 fucks for killing me or something, you know, we can have an event going on, maybe, you know, every now and then, could be fun. This guy whispering me. Don't whisper me, if you have an idea, why are you afraid to be judged, right? You have an idea, you type it out, you know? You see, he whispers me, I have a cool video idea called Protect the King. Let the viewers choose a monster to use for each sword. And, wait. And, oh my god, it's gone already. Next time, don't whisper me, it's gone. Just subscribe, Queen Rider, thanks for subscribing. And Wesley, did you get a new PC? No, but yeah, now that I've returned from a holiday, I have to. You know, I'm thinking, should I order? Because I've seen like online, you know, in the States, it seems cheaper in the States to order a PC. Like, I mean, the brand isn't I don't know the brands in the States. Like the, how should I put it? The parts that they use, I don't recognize them because like what's good here doesn't seem to be good, doesn't seem to register there, but I see like the rigs that other YouTubers use and it's relatively cheap. I don't know, should I order it in from the States and have it shipped over, or you know, yeah, I intend to build the PC. It's that you can build it with the parts from the US of A, or you can, you know, get it at Singapore and build it your own. Think about warranty, shipping, and wait times. Yeah, that's true. I want to play some GTA. I suck at it. So I want to play some GTA as well. GTA. Yeah. I want to make an event, you know. I want to make an event where all of you play GTA. I know some of you play GTA. Not all, but I'd say this is a good, perhaps 500 of you that play GTA, or 1,000, or I don't know, out of 70,000, I'm pretty sure there's like 10,000. Am I exaggerating now? I don't know. But we kind of have like an event, right? Could be fun. Why do you see me? Are you using a Wind Panda? I heard you summoned one. Yeah, I summoned one ages ago, and people are like, stop using the Wind Panda, it's so boring, always win! It's pretty good, it's pretty good. I like it a lot. Once a month, viewers and subs get to choose the game you will play. I see. Oh, yeah, that's okay, yeah. Subs get to choose. Fuck you, viewers. Just kidding. Yeah, that's pretty okay. Pretty good idea. Yeah, but then, what if you choose a game I don't have? Does it mean I have to buy it? What is your highest scroll count since last time? What is your scroll count? It hasn't changed since yesterday's video. We were at what, 220? 220 scrolls since last at 5, I think? Amy's telling me the price probably gonna be the same. State taxes there. Okay. So there will be tax when I hit the border. I see. Okay. Can you try? What? Can you try a GB10 run with all the frits you have and Galleon? Yeah, it will be slow though. It will be slow though. It will be slow. Can I create Spotify playlist for us to play now? So So we can choose to play or play. Oh, okay. It's complicated. I will do it soon. Let me just do this war thing, okay? No one's doing anything. So I'm gonna make a new war. Just a second. Should I declare victory here? Yeah, of course. I need to change some things up, yeah? Like this guy, he was AFK. And I'm supposed to put this guy in. There we go. Another Chinese skill. Yeah, he's the real Rafe, what do you mean? It's where all the cool kids come, man. You're in the same karaoke room with all the cool kids. A public YouTube playlist. Alright, we'll look into that in 2020. We'll look into that in 2020, alright? Oh, shit. So, new contest. Meantime, if someone wanted to see a Quad Ifrit. No Lucian, really? Quad Ifrit and Galleon, huh? Where's my mirror? I keep forgetting about him. Let's go with, yeah, let's do this. I don't think it's gonna work though. Oh, maybe it could work. I don't know. Play a game called Super Monster League. Why is it the same thing? But why would I play that game? I mean this game is bigger than that game. Right? And it's the same thing, essentially, so why would I play the other inferior game? I mean, I paid 30,000 for this game. Oh crap, we need a healer, right? Because they don't do enough damage. If we don't have a healer, we might lose. Maybe Bella would have been a better choice. Can you show the skill paths of the water monculus? What do you mean? You can see it for yourself. Why do I need to show the skill paths? Oh, you mean the ones in my friends list? Ah, okay. At YDCB, go 3 wins, bruh. Rafe is watching. Look, my mom watches and I go 1 win, you know? What makes you think I actually gave, like, 2 shits about who gave an opinion about whoever's watching? I'd go 1 win when Obama's watching. Is this still Obama, though? I don't know. I don't stay the same. What the fuck? What are you talking in the song, bitch? Hey, it actually works! It actually works, what? Oh god, the siren, you're dead. The siren, you're dead. Oh no. Oh, it actually works. Seriously, it's already Trump. I mean, I don't know about politics and stuff in the States, but is Trump really the apprentice Trump? Wow, he won. Can you check your Twitter notifications to recommend a good arena defense for me? My Twitter is Quinn Ryder. Well, thank you for the donation. I mean, I'm sorry it took you $5, but I don't do that shit. Do you have any idea if I did that shit, that if I got like 10,000 requests for this, you know, I would die before I could go through all of them. Or maybe when I'm taking a poop or what, I'll, you know, I'll go through Twitter notifications. Since you actually used $5 to get this, you know, get this message across. Like, I mean, just do what people do, right? I mean, alright, I'll do it for you, okay? Just cause, but let the record show that this is like the first and last time that I'll be doing it. I mean, I used to do it, but it was like, it's too taxing. You know, it's too taxing. And it $5 is, I'm not doing that shit for $5. What the fuck are we doing sitting here watching Sam do Giants? Get a life, man! What are you doing? I'm watching, why are you watching me do Giants? Do Giants as well. Do Giants as well. Is the contest done? If Trump wins, I'm moving to Singapore. Oh, you mean he hasn't won? It's not over. Okay. I'm hungry, man. Let's see if we got any rooms to craft. What is that? Rika? Someone asked about Rika. Attack her, man. Attack her. It's tanky enough. Just build a full attack or something. It will work. At least I think so. I don't actually expect you to do it, but thanks anyway. Hey, yeah, I like this way of communication, Quinn Rider. I like this way of communication, you know?
That's,
hey! Tell me about your life, Quinn Rider. Tell me about the first time you met your girlfriend. Tell me through the same means that you just talked to me. I want to know more about your life. Where are you from? Tell me again. Use the same thing that Magic Tricky did with the music and all. Oh man, we don't have enough. How about surf? Oh, fuck. No, can't craft anything. Are we doing the war now? Oh, no, Quinn, I can't see you. I can't see the chat too fast. I'm just kidding. Just kidding. Don't actually do it. Alright, don't actually do it. The money goes to waste anyway. You know, I waste the money away in summons anyway. Alright, what do we have here? We've got... I'm gonna give you guys a quick... Hey, I can't... I thought they already implemented a button where you got arrows here, you know, left and right. And you just tap the arrows to swap in between defenses. I'm just gonna, you know, let you guys take a quick, you know, look at what's in store. In the plus trees. Oh, this is Zorath there. Alright, this is what's in store in the plus trees. So, picking number 1 is 6. Ah, Quinn, alright. You're making me feel guilty, alright. I'll look at it when I'm taking a poop later, or during breakfast later, okay? Number 5? We're doing number 5! Wayne! Oh, the Zerath guy! Oh my god! Bruce Wayne! We're doing the Zerath guy! Oh, what was got this beta here as well? Beta as well! Okay! What do here, huh? Let's look at the Zerath one first. I mean... I should strip him, right? I should strip him, but what do we do after we strip him? He's going to Zerath me. It's going to hurt.
So I need to strip him first and foremost, right? Or I can bring a Chloe of my own, but I don't know what is his speed like, so risky, huh? Praha here, I bring Praha. And I got to bring something to tank the Xerath, right? What should I use to tank him? I mean, I can go Virat. Blue Dragon against the Light Dragon? Nah, it's Ritesh. Ritesh gonna fuck me over. Ritesh gonna fuck me over. Xerath versus Virat. I don't know, man. I feel that is not a good idea. Let's go. It's so much healthier that I don't want to bring a bruiser. It's gonna take forever if I bring a bruiser. But if I don't bring a bruiser, then he shits on me, right? He shits on me. You know what? Fuck it. Let's go Kumar then. Let's go Kumar. Let's do this. Yeah, let's do this. It's gonna take a while, but it's gonna work. Rika, use Rika. Use Rika. Why use Rika, man? Why? Why use Rika? Should I double dragon him? Nah, I don't double dragon him. Okay. This one here. The Wind Panda. Yes. Of course. The Wind Panda. This thing. We do this, okay? This one never loses. It never loses. This and what was the other guy that I brought? I've been playing with Randy lately. I'm gonna go Randy, alright. Trust me, it's gonna be fine. Trust me, it's gonna be cool, okay? It's gonna be okay. Oh my god, Gatsby! Defense up! I don't want to revenge now because they've got the anti-crit. And I can't armor break. They've got immunity. Alright. Now she's no more immunity. Now we can... Eh! Stop attacking him! Stop attacking Randy! Come on, guys! Stop attacking Randy, okay? Who should I go for? Should I go for Theomars? Yeah, let's go for Theomars. No, don't attack Randy! Oh, fuck you, Theomars! Fuck you, Theomars! Holy crap! Yeah, fuck this guy! Oh no! Oh no! Oh, GG! I dare you to move again, but oh my god! This monkey stunned me! I can't revenge! Violent, come on, where are you, Violent? Oh my god! We're fucked, guys! I'm fucked at least. Uh oh. Violent, there we go, there's the Violent! What a cunt. Panda versus the world! Shit! GG, I should have killed Theomars! I should have killed Theomars! I thought he didn't have the armor brick anymore! GG! Oh! Oh no! I should have killed Theomars! I didn't lose. I should have killed Theomars! I let him armor break me! Oh fuck! Oh fuck! Hey, this guy's got the turn order all wrong! Why did Xerath move before Ritesh? It's wrong! Why did Xerath move before Ritesh, man? Shouldn't be that way. It shouldn't be that way. Oh man! Do I need to heal? Nah. Nah, I don't need to heal. I guess I'll heal. This guy's dead, right? I misplayed that, I'm sorry. Sorry, I misplayed that, okay? Shit happens. Oh god, my... This fucking ashtray, I swear to god, is such a shit ashtray, I need a new one. Oh man, we drew that! Why do people say that I'm leaving? I'm not leaving yet. Let's pick a number. 7. 7 to 11. 7 to 12! 7 to 12. Oh man, Pepsi in the morning. It's no good. Number 7? Number 7? Okay, what's number 7? This thing. My burnout had an upgrade. I think I can do this. Okay, my burnout had an upgrade. I think even with his 24 speed on his Orion, I think I am going to be faster even with the 24 speed on his Orion. Okay, I think I'm gonna be able to do that. The fuck is this Olivia thing? Like, I just do this, double bulldozer, what? It's gonna be cool. If you had ISIS, overconfident kills you. Nah. You see? You see? This is what happens when you get upgrades on your Bernard! Oh, he cut in between! Shit! Oh my god, my Lucian's not fast enough! My Lucian needs to be fast enough to catch up to, you know, every one of them. Yeah, whatever. We kill this guy, of course, and then we kill this bulldozer, like, fuck him! Yep, fuck him. Whatever, man, lockdown, whatever. Whatever. Yeah, let's kill Panda, like, fuck him as well, fuck him. All the defense buff, like, fuck it, I don't care. How fast is your burn dirt? Burn dirt is over, I don't know, it's like 300 ish. She? You never know. I think it is. I like to think so. Well, if that Orion did harmless prank, I'll be fucked, right? I think. Because my Lucian couldn't keep up. I still think we'll be fine because, like, it was likely that Sierra would bomb Megan anyway, so we'll still be okay. Holy shit. Didn't Twitch notify you guys? Why are you so late? Let's pick a number. 13. To 18. 13 to 18. 17. 14. Okay. Oh, looky here, Zyros. Oh. Oh, I love doing Zyruses! I love it! I love it! Yeah? Cyrus, I bring this guy. Bring this guy. And I bring this guy. Actually, I can bring another guy other than this guy. But it's okay. I'm gonna bring this guy. Move on here, though. Let's go Virat and all that things. What should I do here? Do I have any galleon thing going on? Oh no, I can't. I can't use the speed team, yeah? I want to use Homunculus, but I can't. Let's play with Teshar. How about that? Let's play with Teshar, let's play with Poseidon, let's play with Slowgallion. Yeah? Let's play with Teshar. We don't play with Teshar ever, right? I know we got Bob and all, but let's go Teshar. Let's go Teshar. No Teshar? It's okay. Oh, we didn't get Leo! Can we get Retesh with this? Yes, we can! Yeah, this is Tempest. Oh, nothing died! Fucking Teshar! No! Oh my god, I fucked this guy first! Can we silence? Not yet! What?! Of course we kill this guy. Yeah, okay. Yeah, my Tesha's really bad. Won't deny that. It's really bad. Okay, let's stun this guy. Let's slow the attack speed. Okay, let's continue. You know, I tried using Tractor and Wind Panda. It's really fun because every time they get attacked, you see, they get attack bar, even Tractor. So it's pretty fun. You know, they keep getting turns and revenge and everything. No, this is not one win. We won two, right? Yeah, we did. Standard, you know, two wins and then we draw the first sword. I mean, we... right? We win. This is what happens most of the time, isn't it? Like, where is it? Attack? The first one, we like lose and win, and then we win, and then we win. That's like the standard. The first one is like the tracer bullet, I told you, when you fire a gun. No, it's the first one that goes out with, you know, the first bullet flies out with a spark, and you see where, you know, where you hit it. So, no surprise. Luigi, biggest winner. Congratulations. Should I do one premium pack? Just to see the... Just to see, you know, just to see, wait a second, just a second, let me just check something, okay, just a second. While we're checking though, let me just put something on here. Why am I doing giants? Why the fuck am I doing giants with this? Oh yeah, someone said he wanted to see this, huh? Where am I? Where's Teyor? Right, that's what I run with. Teyor, this guy, Galleon. Is it Theomarsh though? Do I bring Theomarsh? Or do I bring this guy? Actually, I can't remember. Never mind. Alright, if the stone pack comes up, I'll buy it. And then we'll summon that. If it comes up though. Tiana or Ciara? Tiana, of course, everybody knows that. Tiana is like, is the key to many doors. It's like Wadami, you know, it opens up many doors. What do you name your my homunculus? It's on video, man. Oh my god, Amy, I'm so disappointed. So disappointed. Why don't you know? Yeah, someone might guild summon Tiana with 150 stones. But prior to that, I mean, before that, as in a couple days before, he reached summon like so many, so much and didn't get anything. So I guess it balances out, you know? Why do you, how would your Tiana team be? I don't know. I don't plan for things that... It's like planning how you would... What would be the color of your room before, you know, you even have money to buy the house, right? You don't plan for shit like that. But I guess, you know, it'd probably be something like a speed Tiana. With a speed base team. Yeah, it probably would be, rather than a slow Tiana, because I like speed. It would just replace the Banar that I have. Yeah, and make everyone slightly faster because there's no more speed buff. But it should work out anyway. There's no contest at the moment. Yeah, I should summon something, huh? Should make the premium pack or something. Why didn't... Like, there is a stone pack thing. Why doesn't it pop up today? Did I close it last night? Let me just see, can I buy the stone pack from here? Summoning stones pack. 44. Oh, this is worse! Right? Is this worse than the... I thought we get 500 stones? From the daily pack? No? Actually, I don't know. Fuck it, let's just get it. Guess you do one premium pack summon. As you can see, I've summoned recently. Right? You can see I've summoned quite recently. There's the water, fire, and wind packs here. Fucking game. How many lightning, right? We're just gonna go. How many lightning for this? Zero, one, two, or more. Got 5 minutes. You spent way too much money on this game. Yeah, I won't even fight you on that one. You win. I'm 100% on my AO today, though. This week, I'm 1 over 1. I intend to stay 100% for the rest of the week. Take out this guy. Let's test out his... What is this? He's running a speed-based water homunculus. Well, it's swift with attack, crit damage, and attack. Alright, let's give it a go. Test out this homunculus. It's like a net 5 Tyrol. The freeze. Huh? It doesn't do that much damage. But he does a lot of AoE. Like, I mean, the first skill is an AoE as well, which is really nice. Fucking derp Galleon. Galleon always derps, right? He always does time to loot when there's one monster left. And when you get to the boss, he does Pirate Fucking Strike, you see? Pirate Fucking Strike Galleon again. Oh, he got resistant! Why? Ah! I saw that coming. Non-existent armor break, this galley. Oh! Oh, I said one. Didn't the contest say one premium pack? Oh, it's just one pack, man. It's just one pack. You wanna see runes or what? What is this? Some weird ass? What's that? What the fuck is this build? Just like, what the fuck is this build, guys? It's Fatal Despair Shield. Genius. It's a Fatal Despair Shield. What? This bitch got 10 rune slots. Sally has 10 rune slots! Fatal Despair Shield! You want to see? My Viren is Violent Will, Speed Defense, Speed Crit Damage Defense. It's shitty, but it does the job. Is the contest over? No, right? Is it? What? How do you cancel animation from boss stage? Oh my god! How long have you been playing this game? Don't tell me you have been playing with the boss animation for so long? All you gotta do is hit Guardian Tree once, man, and it automatically goes off. No, I'm just kidding. Alright, there's an option. Setting thing. Dude! How do you not know that? You've been wasting so much time grinding with the fucking boss animation? Just like my girlfriend? She knows it can be a turn off, but she keeps it on. It's like here, right? Did I just fuck myself over with my Hive ID? Because now the hackers and did I just take a trap? Never mind, boss animation's over here. Somehow we made it though. Yeah? Let's just use some friends. Oh wow, look at all these. Look at your friends. When you know your friends are being good friends when you have like a row of water polo queens to help you farm Faimon Hell. Everyone be like, water polo queen. Best friend ever, you know? When did this start? An hour ago, I think. Wow, you actually caught sight of the Hive ID? Yeah. F2P, man. It stands for whatever I want it to stand for. It stands for first. I'm free to pay. No, man, I didn't say you have to get Guardian Shino. There's a setting in options. It's right there. You just in the options. There's a setting to you know, turn it off. Use my summon method, summon 7 unknown scrolls, then knock on wood, then summon all mystical skills. Alright, fine. Alright, fine. I'm free to pay. That's what it is. F2P stands for that. Free to pay. Fatal with HP. Wow. I should play 7 Nights again. I'm playing GTA though. I'm having some fun playing GTA. I'll make some GTA videos. Alright, so this guy says, you know, I'm feeling 126. I'm feeling 126. I'm feeling 126. So, he says summon 7 unknown scrolls. and then knock on the wood. It's okay. Oh, we have 13 scrolls, guys. Sucks to be you. Sucks to be you if you thought we only had a premium pack. Sucks to be you, man. We're summoning 13, okay? Alright, let's summon 7 of those scrolls. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Knock on wood, summon all my mystical scrolls. Oh yeah, we got from World Boss, huh? Oh, this method doesn't work. 126 is crispy chili beef and my Chinese takeaway. What? Really? You mean the menu item? Ah. No light, man. No light. This method sucks. Knock on wood again. Not even one, man. Not even one, wow. Oh man, we got like 2 cows, 3 cows. Look at the cows. You need to knock. Wow. You see, guys? They believe in my luck. Oh! Oh, we got one! Fuck. So. Korean radio. What? There's someone called Korean radio. What? There's someone called Korean radio. That's funny. But what do I do with these guys? I can't do anything with these further anyway. Oh fuck! Fuck, I went in before. I have 100 wings. Should I do some arena? Thanks for resubbing, Potato Ranger. Should I do some arena? Let's do some arena. Let's do some auto arena. How about that, huh? Someone just whispered me, "Hi, when are you available on Skype?" Never. Why would I be available on Skype? What do you think? Do I run a call operator thing? You know, I think that 4 people make it faster. You know, less turns. Yeah, 4 guys make guys run faster. Can I spin something? How many do I have left? I have 381 left. Oh wow, you guys want to gamble again, right? 381. All right, scroll and fragments. All right, let's do it. Alright, new contest has begun. The gamblers. Alright, so it's basically scroll or fragments. Or no. Simple. 50-50. Oh, energy. 90 energy is nice, right? It's nice. It's refuel so good. Someone just asked something about crit damage. Can you ask again? I missed it. 6-star something for fun. I don't know, what would a 6-star? What is rune for ragdoll? Generally the ragdolls I actually see in arena that actually are there are sort of like tanky. Like, you know, they're there to be sort of like the nemesis guy for the team, you know? For those cleave AOs. Like you did for Huayi, but Huayi is useful. That's the thing. Maybe I'll find something useful as well. Star Tar. You got Ikasha like Undying. What can I do with her? She's not bad. If you're progressing through the game, she's not bad. But an end game, not really. Surely this. With all due respect, Surlimo, like, there are like a lot of people that really need help in the world, all over the world. I can't Skype everyone, I don't have time for that, alright? But if it's a general question, you can ask me over, you know, on the Facebook wall or, you know, or in YouTube comments, or even tweet to me, yeah? Because I do spend some time replying tweets and looking at tweets when I'm taking a poop. I only have 4 spins? No! I have like... Do I only have 4? I don't know! I have 380! Galleon. Non-existent armor break again. Homie's third skill does less than here a second, right? Well, if Homie was attacking a Lagmaron with speed, then it would do more. Do you need to max cutting magic? No, you don't. You only use it once. Lisa doesn't spam cutting magic. She only uses cutting magic when there is a buff to be removed. But, of course, if you haven't maxed, it's better because sometimes you might need to use it twice. You see, if Galen gets resistant, you know, you don't have enough burst. But, why isn't your Lisa max? There was a HOH for Lisa. I mean, for the new agent. Did you farm it? And why did CB put Galen before Teo and Homie to get the defense break from what? Galen is before. What are you talking about? He is before. The turn order is Galen first. Before anything. Fucking Galen, you see, he does an armor break. Finally. Uh-oh. Uh-oh, we've got too many dots! There we go. Attack a mob, clear that shit. The thing about the fire homing, okay, is that when you bring him to dragons, and let's say he dies, he will attack the towers because Galen armor broke the towers. Contest is over. I just refresh my energy. Let me do one more, okay? Lisa or Emma? Emma is better if you have, like, if you don't have a really strong team, if you don't have really good runes, Emma is the safer choice because it gives you defense buff, right? And the shield and all that. But Lisa is better for faster runs. Dark Anubis, probably pretty good, just not, I don't see that often in you know, in PvP. But the kit looks okay. Not sure about the multiplier though. I don't check the multiplier on him. Multiplier is decent, then, you know, if it's like Trick of Fire kind of multiplier, then I guess it's okay. Fucking Galen, always Pirate Strike. Turn 1, Pirate Strike. Turn 2, time to loot and get resistant, right? That's what happens all the time. Is Amgot good? Yeah, a lot of, you know, a lot of, I mean, I have a guildie that uses Amgot, regularly finishes, like, top 3 in Arena Reset. Can we Pescat Arena work on Water Beast? Third skill will ignore an auto? Probably. I mean, it will ignore defense, it's whether or not you will do it. Yeah? What are we doing? Spinning. All my runes are in the Beast video, you can go check it out. I made a video about the Beast. You can just go check it out. All the runes and stats are there. The reason why I didn't build an Emma, because she's, you know, I like her kit pretty much to synergize with Wind Panda and so on, but the reason why I did not is because, oh wow, close. Right in between the two of them. It's because I don't have enough skill ups left. I used all for Lisa. Oh, in between the two of them again. Come on, we just want one of these. Okay, this is not funny anymore. Oh! Oh! Okay. Come on! Just left or right? Yeah, yeah, I've collected my devil mod a long time ago. Oh, I think we're not gonna get a scroll from this, are we? It's like toying with me. But you can't complain about the 100 energy. I mean, 100 energy is the best you can get from this. I'm gonna hit the cap soon and I can't spin anymore. That's gonna suck. I like the energy rewards. Go up or down when it's spinning. Nah, it doesn't work. Oh, are we done? We have 90 remaining points. That's 4 more spins. 3 more spins. Oh. 2 more! Oh! Oh! This is the last spin! Oh! Shit! thing. It's so rigged, isn't it? But hey. Let's do a generic team auto arena. How about that, huh? That means we don't change the team for 5 wings and see if we win or lose. How about that, huh? Let's do a generic team auto arena. You don't get to see the team yet. I don't know. I'll pick a team later. Yeah? Auto arena 5 wings. Generic team. No change team. So, oh wait, how many wins, huh? How many losses? How many lost? So, 1, 2, 3, 4 more. Okay, the contest is there. 5 wings, auto arena, how many losses? Generic team, we will not change the team. That's what we're gonna do. Wasted energy, yeah, whatever. Wait, there is no zero? Oh my god, I'm sorry, I'm gonna refund this contest and make a new one. Auto arena, 5 wings, same team. How many lost? 0. I forgot that there is a 0, okay? 1, 2, or more. That's it. I'm sorry, there is a possibility that I don't lose, I forgot that. There we go, I changed it, you have to place your bets again. I forgot about that, you know. I forgot that, yeah, you know, there are times where I win everything. I'm betting on 0, man. Of course, it's gonna be no losses. Oh my god, I don't have that many fucks to bet. What the fuck? Am I broke? I all in on this. I don't have any more left. Uh-oh, we're gonna lose this. Look at all those dots. Again, the non-existent Galen armor break. Happens all the time. You thought it was twins, too bad. Too bad. Why did CB give me 50? Why? No. You got Zyrus and Jamir, congratulations. Well, you just bet 8k on A? Damn it! You know we're gonna win everything, right? It always happens. As in, like, most of the time we win everything on Auto Arena. Because I'm not there to fuck it up. The AI plays better than me. You know that, right? Oh man, this Zeratul is not gonna work. Or is he? We don't have armor break. Oh, we still win, okay. Congrats on Zeratul. Yeah, thank you. I like him so far. Needs better runes though. Okay. Let's do it. Let's pick the team now. I should refresh the list, right? To be fair. Alright, refresh the list. And let's go in. Oh my god! I would just Lucian this guy? But... Oh my god! Fuck! Oh, okay. Let's do Veladruel here. Okay. Maybe... Annabelle or Praha. I should pick one. Let's go with Praha. Actually, I prefer Annabelle. Oh no. Nah, let's go Annabelle. Wrong leader skill, I know. Okay, wrong leader skill. Fuck it. Let's do it. Let's do it. Here we go. Please kill. No. Please kill Ciara first. Veladruel. Where's Sanctuary, you dumbass? Veladruel Sanctuary! Sanctuary! There we go. There is the sanctuary. Okay. I think this one's in the back. The contest is close. Okay, this is in the back. Let's move on. Same team, don't worry, same team. I'm not even gonna look at the team. I think we're fucked though. This time I think we're fucked. Oh, I think we're fucked this time. We're gonna get zero. Oh, we're gonna get zero! GG. Oh! Good violent. Good violent, Veladruel. Good violent, Veladruel. Good one. Yeah, Virat was dumb there. Virat nerfed so hard there. But it was clutch. I mean, the Veladruel violent out of freeze, that was important. If that didn't happen, it could have been bad. Hello to you in Argentina. Two wins, right? Two wins. I mean, zero losses so far. It's gonna be that way, I think. AI better than YTC3. Yeah, I think so too. Hello from Portugal, hello. Is this the time where South America wakes up? No, Portugal's not South America. Oh my god, Portugal's in Europe! Oh fuck, that was stupid, I'm sorry. Cristiano Ronaldo, right? Portugal, I know. Oh fuck. Uh-oh. Oh, homie dead. Say hello to Brazil. We love you. All right. Well, we're ending the stream soon, and everyone's coming in and saying hello. Really? I challenge you to a live arena rematch. You're a hacker, I don't want to play with you. You made me lag. Hacker. Strike a rope. Shout out to Soul Garden, Agent Server. Thanks for stopping, Strike a Rope. Didn't you win one of the giveaways before, I think? Shout out to my huevo peludo. The fuck is that? Have you crafted any good runes yet? Not quite. Not really. What happened to my animal procs? They don't proc anymore, it seems. Uh oh, this is bad. Homie is dead. Homie is dead. GG. Oh my god. One last hit from the homie. Ah, we still win. Nah, I don't think we're gonna lose, man. Like, I think that the panda would solo this, even. It's just a really strong individual unit. Just like Perna. What do you want me to say? What? That's so hard. I don't know how to pronounce the... Is it the C is pronounced with like a K? La Concha? The to Madre or something? I don't know. I can't pass off as a... Whatever the language is, Spanish or Latin. Spanish, right? It's Spanish. Spanish, yeah. You know that I ate this thing in Bangkok and I thought it was South American? Turns out in Spanish, you know, tapas? It's really nice. I want to go there and eat that again. You know, like, it was really nice. Last swing, last sword. I'm getting trolled. All right, fine. I mean, of course I'm getting trolled. What are these guys, what do you think, they're trying to teach me Spanish? No. You know, I've always wondered. You guys, I mean, in Spanish, right? You type, every time you laugh, you type J, you know, J-A, ja, right? Do you really laugh like that in Spain? Like someone says a joke and then you go like, ja. No, right? Why do you type in ja? Like ja. You know? Like your LOL is J-A. Why? Please educate the rest of the world. Like, what's the, why you say ja? Do you actually say that? I don't believe you. I don't believe you actually say that in real life. A J is pronounced with a H. Ah, okay. No, because like you see, like J-U-A-N, right? It's not pronounced Juan, it's pronounced Juan. So the J is silent, right? It's not the H either. But is Juan Spanish or is Juan Mexican? I don't know. J-O-S-E is Jose, not Jose. Oh, that's true. That's true. Yeah, J-O-S-E is Jose. That's true. In Germany, we say ga. Bullshit. No, it's like Juan. Oh, it's not Juan. It's like Juan. Okay. No, come on. Like, really, none of you wondered before? I mean, you guys play MMOs, right, before this. You've played, say, MU, you've played World of Warcraft, you've seen Spanish people, they always laugh and then you go J-A-J-N, you never wondered before? Of course you've wondered, is it real? Do they really laugh like that?
Jomonculus.
Okay. Jesus is Jesus. Ah, okay, okay.
It's fucked up though.
Why do you make it so confusing, right? Hua is hua. Joa. All right. Zero losses. This was fun. Our cultural exchange was fun. Our cultural exchange was pretty fun. We say homunculus without. Don't lie. Okay? So, we're gonna end the stream here. Thanks y'all for coming down at such short notice. Sometimes Twitch didn't even notify. No upload as for now, whatever. Alright, so I'm gonna end the stream here. Thanks y'all for coming down. I'll see you guys in tomorrow. We're streaming tomorrow at night. Right? The usual Saturday night stream. And yeah, there'll be a video tomorrow as well. So don't worry about that, okay? Right now, Waifu said work, she's not coming home today, so I can play games all night long. I'm looking forward to that, to make some other videos. Maybe GTA, maybe Dead by Daylight, maybe even some Dota for like five of the Dota fans out there that follow my channel. Alright, so I'll see you guys. Goodbye.